one's skin. Can you guess it? I'll give you 10 seconds. We ain't got that kind of time. It was Arctic warfare. Caitlin used to be a Caitlin main. Way back when she came out. I adored Caitlin. And before that, I think I mostly played Annie, to be honest. Yeah. It's been a long time. I played a lot of Wukong. A lot of Wukong, too. Ooh, General Wukong. That's my second skin. General Wukong. I don't remember the rest. Anything beyond the first two, that's a mystery. Look, it comes back. I had to change the name. The name one was nonsense. But that's okay. We've got a name now. We got some extra RP to roleplay with. And I don't know anything. I know nothing about League. I haven't seen it for the whole 4 years. I avoided this game. And you want to know why I avoided this game? I've just been busy, alright? My friends, they don't play this game. Look at this. 9 online. League Plus. I don't know what that is. 250 offline. 250. Alright. Alright. You know. Look at these people. They offline. Anyways, my friends didn't play League. Only true troglodytes solo queue. So here I am. I didn't play League. So, you know, don't really like the game. That's okay. That's okay. My most popular video is gotta be this, the return, right? It's the sequel, alright? I guess I can look around a little bit. I don't wanna go to the shop. I don't know who this is. I see, maybe this is Gwen. This looks like Gwen, maybe. There's oh my god, that's a Galio skin. Wait. Who the heck's that? That's a cool Galio skin. I don't want to look in the shop because that'll tell me what the champions are. I don't want to know who's in the game. Oh yeah, new champion, Gwen. Let's see, what's this? Loot. Oh, this is the loot. Oh, they haven't updated this in 100 years. What's this? Oh, it's like the event. Can I make a key? Oh shit, boys, we can make a key. Oh, sorry, they probably peeked. Alright, which crate we open? We open a 2. Let's open 24. We gotta save the 2 for later. Alright, make your predictions. I'm guessing. There's normally skins, right? Yeah, you get skins. I'm gonna guess. Renekton skin. Let's get it. Did I just get a chest from opening the chest? Hey, is Captain Vol up here? And a key! What? I just got a key, dog. I just straight up got a key. Did you see that? Did you witness that with your eyes? I opened a crate. You know what I got? I got a key. Let's do it again. Oh my god, it's a new Zed skin that probably cost $1 million. 1800 RP. I don't even remember what that is. It's like $50. Okay. What are these? Why are these separate? I don't know. Can I make this skin? Disenchant. I've got 800. Oh my god, that's expensive. Anyways. Okay. What's this? Collection. Oh, I see. This is the, oh no. I almost spoiled myself there. Okay. Let's just play. And now, we're gonna do draft pick. I mean, who plays blind? Who plays blind best, like, season 3? Honestly, who plays blind in season 3? Let's go. I don't know about this suggestion. Let's go top. Let's go mid. So I haven't played. I look weak. I gotta make runes. 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 Okay. My runes are still here. Okay. Cool. Create new. You can't create new runes. That's probably not good on Riven. Oh, spoiler. We're playing Riven. Maybe electrocute. I like, you know, sure. I mean, what else we got? I guess we could go grasp, right? Nah, we're gonna go electrocute. And, obviously we're gonna get sudden impact. Let's get it, boys. Yep, yeah, as far as men. Okay. Hey, there's Captain Hula Bear. I just pointed at my screen. You can't see my finger. I'll get a monitor cam next time so you can see. God, King Garen. Look, interesting skin. I don't know. Is Garen a jungler now? I'm gonna go out on a limb. I'm gonna say no. I'm gonna say he's not a jungler. Samira. Ooh, look at Samira. She's giving me, like, some Malawi vibes. She's got a gun. That's important. That's important for bot lane, having a gun. We got a Mord. We got a Mord top. I didn't even notice. We got a Panth. They got a Panth. I think Panth kind of claps, right? What the heck is that? Wait, what can I have for this? Gain a large amount of attack speed. Oh, that's like the what's it called? It's the thingy, the thingy, you know, it used to be in Yellow Tree, right? That used to be in Yellow Tree. Okay. So, look, you know what? I know what most of these people do. I'm looking around. I know what these people do. Samira, I don't know what Samira does, but everyone else. You know, wait, games I play with Pantheon and Bola Bear and Sorok. Certainly more than a few. Now I'm gonna have to move up a little bit. Oh my god, I didn't do any of my settings. I didn't do any settings. Boys, we didn't do settings. Oh my god. Okay. Here's my minion dematerializer. Put that on 3. Yeah, I like that on 3. What is this? What is this? Get this off my screen. What is this? What they do? I missed every minion. Please help. He didn't pot, right? Yeah, he didn't pot, yeah. Ah, I didn't mean to hit that. Well, this is trash. Okay, where? His farm's real bad, actually. Thank you. even being outfarmed. This man has negative pressure and he's being outfarmed. What is happening? Maybe we place our control. I don't know. We're getting devastatingly outfarmed. But I think if we just, like, bully him a little bit. I missed. I missed everything. Down, so we're fine to do whatever we want up here. Ah. There we go. And he should be dead. If we can pick up this cannon. Ah, but we gotta wait on E. Let's just go for some poke. Is he gonna leave? Stop sign. Probably not gonna stay in farm, right? It's not like on crack. Yeah, no. just anguish. This is just torment. Turret plating will fall. Guys, look out. Now, Vali's a tank. Wait, what do you mean? Yo, what is this build? Is Vali an assassin? What the heck is Everfrost? Oh, it's like, Rylai's. Okay. First game, it's a little rough. It's a little rough around the edges, but luckily, Soraka over here, she's doing God's work. Thank you, Soraka. You're seeing this. Is this, what the heck is that Riven? Is this Riven in my game down there? What was that? Double kill. Spoke him a bit. Okay. I don't think we can do anything. chat. It's been so long. Reading chats are... What is this? Get the fuck out of here. What's that band? Well, it's definitely band, but like... Yo, if you can hit... Oh my god, that snare would have been the game ender, dog. Like, what? Interesting. Is band like that broken? Okay, we're coming back, boys, mostly because this character literally is carrying the game for us, alright? We're gonna like, what is all this garbage? What are these items, dude? Oh my god, what is this? What are these items? This man has Doge HP. I'm coming. For no reason. She's gonna destroy him. What is happening? She's interesting play. Interesting. skills. What do you mean shut down? What the kind of what? Get out of here. Do people really build deer? Give me all items. Mage, sure. Banshee's probably not great. I don't know. Let's take. Center, dude. It's been so long, my keys react at the speed of like nothing. They don't react at all. Hit me, Caitlin. Yeah, why don't we just push mid and end? Like, yeah, this is just a push mid and end situation. You're always unstoppable. Isonius, my man. I was slamming it. I was slamming. I probably still would have died, but we should counter haste. Oh boy, do I have two inhibs. An uninhibitor. I'm an uninhibitor. I can't do Russian accents very well. Follow Bear. let's just go back. Aspire Rylai's. What up? There. Okay. I gotta go buy my Rylai's. I mean, it will help, right? The marble will help. Maybe it's not like that was a bad play. S game right there. So, boys, how'd you think I went auto-feel enabled? To avoid... Yeah. Get out of here. Who do I like the most? You. Dude, you popped. You popped. You're all leveled up. I got the caps. I got the caps. Okay. Excited. The schedule currently. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I want to record once a week. So generally, time I have to record. Like right now, it's 5 a.m. Because like that's the only time I can record. Is this early. So I don't know. Like maybe I'll record a bunch, like one time, so I can only record at 5 a.m. The only, well, it's more like 3. This video is an hour, started at 4. I got set up at 3. 3 a.m. is really to about now. Now is about when I have to stop. Maybe I could squeeze in another, like a snipe in there. That's a big, I don't know about that one, but, I can record one day a week, roughly one day a week. I can record at about 3 a.m., maybe 1 a.m., if I change my schedule a little bit, I might be able to do, like, 1 to 6 a.m. 7 a.m. and get some decent recording in. Maybe I'll do bunches. If I do one video a week, maybe I can do one video a week. Maybe. I don't want to hold myself to that. So currently, I'm going to promise you this, boys. I'm going to promise you this. Okay? One a month. I ain't going nowhere this time, dog. One a month. At least one a month. The minimum, alright? The maximum is probably 4 once a week. I just don't have recording.